Hey guys, it's Katie. Today's video is going to be January outfit of the week. These are going to be super simple. I'm still on break, but I'm taking an online class, so I'm really casual. I'm not really dressing up or anything. So this shirt is from Aeropostale. It's kind of like a turtleneck shirt-ish. These jeans are Levi's, and they're ripped. You've probably seen them in multiple videos. Honestly, that's it. I told you these are going to be really simple, so let's just move on. Happy Tuesday, everyone! So this necklace I got from like a garage sale. It's really cool. It has like different like stringy parts. It's just like kind of navy blue. These earrings are from my grandma. I believe I got them from Macy's. They're just gold hoop earrings. Then this sweater is from Banana Republic. These pants are from Charlotte Russe. These shoes are really cute booties. They kind of hurt because I'm still kind of breaking them in. But those are from Zalia.co. And this is what my outfit looks like. Good morning, it's Wednesday. I actually just filmed a breakfast video, so look out for that. Today's outfit, this sweater is from Gap, and I'm just wearing leggings. These are from Target, and that's literally it. I'm not doing anything else but filming and doing schoolwork, so that is my outfit for today. Super simple. It's Thursday, and I'm a little more put together than usual. This top is from Macy's, this cardigan is from Gap, and I'm just wearing my regular tractor jeans. These are from Forever 21, and that's what we're going with today. It's Friday! Alright, so today's outfit features this flannel from Eddie Bauer, short sleeve t-shirt from Aeropostale, and these jeans are from The Gap, and then, of course, there's my dog. And same necklace as always, and yeah, it's just pretty relaxed day, not really doing anything, so here's my outfit.